So this is the first time I have been to the No More Hygiene class. The remaining part of our office has already gone. This is an awesome experience for me because I work in the front office. Now I get to see the correlation between hygiene and front office and how I can help them with their production as well too. I also learned a ton of new verbiage that I think is going to help us with our patients, like updating medical histories and maybe case acceptance as well too. So a lot of things to take back to implement in our office, and I'm super, super excited for this challenge.